Thank you, my friend Barker. Enjoy the shawarma.